Struggling to uninstall Docker on your Mac? In this video, we'll show you two effective ways to remove it completely. What is Docker? Docker is a popular open source platform for building and running apps on macOS and other systems. If you prefer to uninstall Docker manually and want full control over every file removed, follow these steps. Open Applications, Utilities, Activity Monitor. Locate any Docker-related processes. Select them and click the X button to force quit. In the Applications, find Docker and move it to Trash. To remove leftovers, in Finder, press Command plus Shift plus G. Type /library and hit Return. Check folders like application support, caches, preferences, login items, and containers for any Docker-related files and move them to the trash. Finally, empty your trash. For a faster, safer uninstall, we recommend App Cleaner and Uninstaller by Nektony, trusted by thousands of Mac users. It automatically finds all Docker-related files, so nothing gets left behind. Uninstall Docker with just two clicks. Launch App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Select Docker from the apps list. Click Uninstall and confirm. That's it! Want to free up space but keep Docker installed? You can clear its cache with App Cleaner and Uninstaller. Select Docker in the app list. Enable Expert Mode. Check the caches box in the right panel. Click Remove and confirm. While manual removal works, App Cleaner and Uninstaller is a faster and easier way to free up space and keep your Mac tidy.